Morning. I'd like to share a verse, please, from Deuteronomy chapter 20, and it's verse 4. And the heading I've given my thought this morning is just this: it is the Lord who fights for us. And isn't it marvelous? As soon as we say those words, it's the Lord who fights for us, we know that we are already victorious in Christ. Deuteronomy chapter 20 and verse 4 says this: For the Lord God is he that goeth before you to fight for you against your enemies, the Saviour. Notice in our text, it is God that goeth with you. It is God who is for you. And it is God who will save you. And so we cannot fail. If we remember, friends, it is all God. It's there in that text, friends. It is God, 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 the triune God that is on our side. And that should be enough to give us great courage to face whatever comes your way. This day, or any day, this morning, we have no enemies, but the enemies of God. Our battles are not against men, but our battles are against spiritual wickedness. We are at war with the blasphemy and the error of Satan. We are forever fighting against impurity, drunkenness, drugs, oppression, and all ungodliness, and the filth of the sin that we find in the world in which we live. But we fight against all these things, and yet, not with a sword, or with a spear, or with a gun, for the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty, mighty, through God, to the pulling down of strongholds. And it's wonderful this morning to know that God is the one that pulls down the strongholds of Satan. Wonderful to know that it's he that does. Satan is already defeated. He knows he is fighting a losing battle. He knows that Jesus is coming again soon, and so he's trying to do his worst to bring people into darkness, despair, and distress, and to take them to a lost eternity. But God is on our side. And God hates all evil. And so he it is that goes into the battle. For the word of God tells us that the battle is the Lord's, and the victory is his also. And if we are on God's side, then God is on our side. Oh, this morning, thank God for the victories that are found in Christ for you and me. That the victories that are already ours. For Jesus won the war at Calvary and has conquered death, hell, and Satan. And we are more than conquerors to him that loved us and gave himself for us. Grasp the very fact that this great God is your God. And he it is that goeth before you. So whatever comes your way today, he has already met it. Already met it for you. And it is he that fights all our battles against your enemy. And he does it all to save you and to present you and to present me spotless before the throne of God. For you to hear those words, "Well done, thou good and faithful servant. Enter in to the joy of the Lord." This morning, can I encourage you to be a true soldier of Christ? A true soldier of Christ. The hymnist puts it like this: stand up. Stand up for Jesus. The strife will not be long. This day, the noise of battle. The next, the victor's song. To him that overcometh, a crown of life shall be. He with the King of glory shall reign eternally. You see, if you suffer with him, then you will reign with him. What a blessed hope is ours. Go out in the victory that is ours through the blood of Christ. God bless you. And I'll speak to you again tomorrow morning.